on the science field. Drivers behind your line. This match starts in 3, 2, 1, go!
And they're off! 13:25 places the cube, followed very swiftly by 49:03 and 37:39. On the other side, we've got two cones and a cube scored already. Looks like 40:39 missed their second game piece. Meanwhile, we got 26:09 balance and 49:03. And we're into the tally operating period. 37:39 wastes no time placing a cone onto that mid note. Meanwhile, 40:39 is also placing cones on their high notes. 49:17 and 26:09 are each working on their own lick up on those high notes on the blue side of the field. Meanwhile, the red alliance is moving back and forth. 37:39 moves unencumbered through the field to finish. Oh, to place on the middle note. Looks like 13:25 is going to go off to finish that second link on the red alliance. Meanwhile, we've got three completed links on the blue alliance. The scores are very tight between these two alliances. With a minute and a half left in the match, they're going to have to work hard and play even harder. 13:25 places a cone onto the mid note on the red side of the field. Meanwhile, 40:39 also places a cone on the blue side of the field. These alliances are just keeping up with each other. The score keeps teeter-totting between the two alliances. This is going to be a really hard one to call. We've got just over a minute left. 13:25 is at their portal. 26:09 is at their portal. These teams are moving back and forth. No one is playing defense. Everyone is just trying to score, trying to fill up that grid as much as they can before it's time to dock and engage onto the charge station. Looks like we have now almost, yeah, five links on the blue lines, and we've got looking like five on the red. Oh no, they missed a cube. We still have only four links on the red lines. They're gonna have to finish those up. Looks like they got five links now. They're finishing up on the blue lines as well. We have a horn. It's time for the end game. These teams have to work even harder now. The score equal going into this end game. It's anyone's game at this point. Again, these teams on the line will go on to match 13-5 for a spot in the finals. Looks like we have two red robots, maybe three red robots docked. Let's see if they engage on time. We've got two blue bots that are docked as well. Will they get up there? Unfortunately, not on time. All right, we've got an unofficial score. A score for you. The Red Alliance takes it. Congratulations, Alliance number 6, on your win with a high score of 188. Very well done. Those are the teams 13, 20.